Hey, I'm Thomas from Brazil. I'm studying mobile computing and data security here in KTA.
What do you think about the CSD team, about the CSD project?
I think we managed to achieve what we wanted with the project. I think we were really successful in the way that we got a project that was in the beginning a little bit unclear. We were like new between each other, we didn't know, but we managed to really build a team, like to get all these different cultures and different ways of thinking and put them together and get and describe like an achievable objective that was those improvements in the Ocean Toolbox and this redesign, and concentrate our group force to do this. So we set an achievable object and we have done it. We have done it in time, we have done it without like everything can, how can I say, like under control, you know. So I think that we have done a really good job, thanks of course to all of the guys, all the work that we have spent here during the Shista Forum, sometimes a little bit annoyed because it was a good weather outside and we were inside, and you don't have so many good weather here in Sweden, so it was a small sacrifice that we have done, but the results are really good. You can see like not only technically but also on the learning that we have achieved, because we mainly learned by ourselves all the time. It was we struggling with difficulties and overcoming these difficulties by putting challenges to yourself and cooperating inside the group. So yeah, I think it was really successful.
So is there anything that you suggest as a future work?
As a future work, well, I mean, in the details of the project there is always like things that can be done afterwards, and that's why we have set our goals. It's like to put a restrict on how much we would work, because we don't want to take the CSD course forever, although we could probably. But for example, in what we have as the white paper, one thing that could be quite interesting is to actually model this diagram of open source network services in a UML format, like as actually was on the suggestions of our coach, that it could be a little bit more component-wise. It would be really interesting, as Ralph mentions, for example, for the toolbox to add other services. That's actually something really nice. I mean, to this graphic-oriented work that we have done to the toolbox, to add the other services, so we can have an even more complete solution. So there are other things that can be done to get a wider open source networking solution, but I guess our contribution, I believe that our contribution is really worthy, and it's a starting point for people to keep working.
And what was the biggest thing that you learned from your teammates?
I think I learned several things, and I think the biggest thing was like how to work with so different people, like from different nationalities and different cultures and different, different personalities itself. So, I mean, I have done some kind of small projects before, but were mainly with more or less similar people, because some of them I've done in Brazil with just Brazilians, so we have more or less the same way somehow. And afterwards I've done with people that were already friends, so I already knew them, I already like knew how to handle them, and now I got to something really new, and then I had to adapt to it, I had to learn from them so we could work in the, like to get the synergy in between the group work, and this was a very valuable experience, and the result was really good.
And what was the biggest challenge for you as a project manager?
I think there were a few challenges. One was one of them was to manage a project that in the beginning was not so clear, and we had to set this objective and set an objective that could be meaningful, that could target the requests from the several customers that are behind this. This was difficult, but the group has helped me to set this objective. What else? The communication with the teaching team was not always so easy to get, so we had to work some extra to get communication. But I think in the end, if we consider all our stakeholders and our project achievables, we managed to get what everybody, a little bit of what everybody wanted, and put it in a common and a result that converts like the main aspects of what everybody wants, because it's really hard to make something that will make everyone completely happy when the stakeholders actually have some different interests sometimes. So I think the end result was really good.
Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome.